All right, welcome back. 614, new this morning. How would you like to bring some of the comforts of your living room to the back seat of your car? Unless you have a Lincoln Town Car,
like
you would think a 1990, you would think that is not possible.
But now it is. Brand new 1990 Lincoln Town Car. Anyway, vehicles becoming more connected. It's a big thing, and it's going to take new technology to keep up, right? 7 Action News reporter Matt Smith is joining us live this morning with more about this. We're talking about 5G.
Yeah, 5G technology, actually one step up from the 4G technology that's allowing me to lightning fast shoot out this video on Periscope on my Twitter page right now. We're talking about satellite tech, and unlike past bulky satellite tech, this stuff actually can move with you in a car.
We got magic going on in the car right now, which is just really cool.
Tom Freeman and I are riding inside this Chimeta connected car. High in the sky, satellites beaming down a signal. Our cell phones are on airplane mode, but all around us, connectivity.
We have YouTube going on over here. You've just seen us been working on Skype, turning left and right, and he's waving at us. And Alexa, play Willie Nelson Radio on Pandora.
I was a highwayman.
The idea to bring your living room into your car. But it goes beyond the gadgets. As autonomous cars near reality, think of the issue of hitting a road that's unmapped. With satellite, the idea is more data for a cheaper rate. And look on top of the car, you'll notice the tech is smaller than ever. No dish, just a small plate capable of staying connected as you drive. But what about security? As we approach a new age of cars, the term hackable cars has become more common. Multiple reports showing a real threat is on the horizon.
What we like a lot about satellite connectivity is that it is a point-to-point solution. It is by far the most secure system you can use.
The big sell obviously here is connectivity, but obviously as we move towards autonomous cars, security is going to be a bigger and bigger thing. So if they can keep these things secure, this could be one more avenue for Chimeta to go down. The bottom line, the future tech cars, they're connecting, and it's already here, a little bit further than the Google Maps you usually use to get around. Live in Detroit this morning, Matthew Smith, 7 Action News.
My car is going to be smarter than me.
Yeah, mine won't, because again, 1990 Lincoln Town Car. It's just my
Same
speed.
Boat, guys. It's okay.